Welcome to today's episode of Friends in the Library. Today we've got a great read for you right here. It's called Red Scarf Girl. You see, there's a woman on the front, or a young girl. We might call her young. She is the Red Scarf Girl. And the story is actually a metaphor relating her trials. They put a little twist on it by saying it was a scarf, but it's a lot like they compare it a lot to Little Red Riding Hood, and how her life has made all the better. Let's read the excerpt. And there was that trunk full of gold bars they could hardly carry. That's talking about the basket of goodies for her grandma. Here's another part. I wiped away my tears and joined Anya in tidying up the things.